I'm Shalini Samuel, and over the past few weeks, I've been getting so many questions about hair fall on my YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. So in today's video, I'm going to be answering as many questions as I can for you guys. So let's get started. So the first question I'm taking from Instagram, Meghna from Mumbai, she says that she's 23, she has unbelievable hair fall, what can she do? Okay, so basically your lifestyle affects everything. It affects your mind, your body, your skin, and of course your hair as well. If you have made any lifestyle changes in the past few weeks, like you've got a new job or you've been stressed about something or you've been eating a lot of junk food, you have to rectify it. In addition, I will recommend you guys use the Indulekha Bhringa oil, and with this you guys should also use the Indulekha shampoo as well. Now these products are absolutely Ayurvedic. They are free of any artificial colors or fragrances. They're only enriched with the goodness of herbs, which are amazing for your hair growth and health. So the second question is from my Facebook page. It's from Richa from Delhi. She asks me, what is my personal go-to hair care routine? So I basically love oiling. I love oil for everything. I like it for my hair, for my skin, and also for cooking. I love using the Indulekha Bhringa oil. It also has coconut oil in it, so sometimes it'll become solid, but that does not affect the efficacy of the oil at all. Just heat it up slightly, you'll be good to go, and yeah, that's my secret to good hair. So the last question is from my YouTube channel. It's from Maya, she's from Bangalore. She asks me, what is the one hair advice you would give to people? So the one hair advice I would give to people, and I always say this, you have to have a diet rich in antioxidants and iron. It is also important to lead a healthy lifestyle, use natural products, and oil your hair regularly, which helps immensely. So that's about it. I hope this video was helpful, and I hope I answered all of your questions on hair loss and hair care. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Bye!